The brain cannot tell the difference. The only thing that can tell the difference between reality and imagination is when the conscious mind taps in. But when we talk to the unconscious mind and we describe what to imagine, then guess what we do? We imagine and we feel the feeling. We really feel that it's real when we associate it with that. And this is such a powerful tool for so many things, but especially for home improvement.